Now, North Korean leader Kim Jong-un might want to take note of our next story. The U.S. military says it has successfully shot down a mock ICBM for the first time in the latest test of its missile defense shield. It's considered to be a major milestone for one of the few, if not only, system designed to reliably protect the United States from a long-range missile attack. Joonhee has the details.
An anti-missile interceptor raced to the sky towards its target after being fired from an underground silo in Vandenberg Air Force Base in California, Tuesday afternoon local time. Over the Pacific Ocean, the missile intercepted and destroyed a target vehicle designed to mimic the characteristics of an intercontinental ballistic missile. This marks the first time the ground-based Midcourse Defense System, as it is called, has shot down a simulated ICBM. The system, which has cost more than $40 billion in U.S. taxpayer funds so far, had not undergone a live-fire test in nearly 3 years prior to Tuesday. The missile defense shield also has a spotty track record, achieving only 10 successful intercepts out of 18 tries after accounting for the latest test. However, the program has taken on renewed significance in recent months in the midst of North Korea's rapidly evolving nuclear and ballistic missile threats. Pyongyang has already conducted 9 missile tests so far in 2017, including 3 since President Moon Jae-in came into office in mid-May. The North has made no secret of its intent to develop a nuclear-tipped ICBM capable of reaching the U.S. mainland. The Pentagon, however, in the aftermath of Tuesday's successful intercept, says the U.S. now has a credible and capable means of defending itself from North Korea's missile threat. The U.S. military currently has 36 ground-based interceptors based in California and Alaska, but plans to deploy an additional 8 for a total of 44 by the end of this year. Joonhee, Arirang News.